Simon Edvinsson, who just turned 20 last month, and as Moritz Seider did, won the Swedish Hockey League Elite Prospects Award a season ago, top junior. But Seider was a year older upon arrival here in the National Hockey League. 45 goals in the season, 35 at even strength. That's the most in Colorado Avalanche history, as Edvinsson just stepped up.
Edvinsson just stepped into McKinnon.
Yep. 20 games for Dillon and plenty of time left in this 20th. Wide edge in shots for Detroit so far. Russo out to leave it for Edvinsson. Lead pass for Ernie, a slap shot for playoff MVP. Only Orrin Lidström have also done that.
You know, we talked a little bit about Seider and what have you.
Kachuk's got it. 2 points tonight, giving him 94 in the season now with a goal and an assist. Good play by Simon Edvinsson. Taking Kachuk down, and he still has him tied up. Meantime, the shot just went wide and hit Kachuk in back of the goal. So a 2-0 lead.
We got Kachuk coming into Edvinsson. He didn't like the fact that the kid at 20 years old, took him down and held him down. Did Kachuk take an exception to that, as you might expect he would?
Left wing boards for Florida. Lomberg's pass picked off by Edvinsson, who closed the gap. Gives it to Kubalik. Back down to Zadina. Zadina right in on goal, and he fanned on it. Kept alive, and a good play by Edvinsson. Down low it goes. And Bobrovsky on Kubalik. Stoned him.
Nowhere to go.
Good keep in, though, by Simon Edvinsson at the Florida blue line.
One-shot game and 5:50 to go.
Zadina made a nice play to help the Red Wings keep control. Here's Edvinsson in deep across. Oh, and Kubalik just checked.
So Stallone thought that Edvinsson was the best defenseman on the ice.
Missed the game at St. Louis. Here's Osterley across for Edvinsson. Looks in front on a redirect. The door! It takes a strange bounce and goes in. And it's Luff at the periphery of the crease, and the Red Wings lead it 1-0.
It ends up on the stick of Edvinsson, and it looks like by the reaction of Luff, it had to hit him, whether it was a stick or the skate. Oh, my gosh. It's going to be Edvinsson's goal. That replay there. Now, what's happened here, it's not unusual for a player to think he scored, and we'll have to get another replay. You never know with these replays, I'll tell you, but it looked like in that replay, it went off the Blues defenseman, and it'll be Edvinsson's goal.
Fired around as Osterley moved up. There's Edvinsson off his stick, and it's going to be a break. What a play, though, by Edvinsson on Walker to knock it away and prevent a breakaway for the Blues.
70-inch stick responsible for that.
Yeah. And a stop and play. And here it goes.
38-second mark of the first period. Give the goal, his first of the season and first as a Detroit Red Wing, to number 3, Simon Edvinsson. With assist number 82, Jordan.
And there's his family, his brother Hannes, and his mom Asa, and dad Tubi, been in town to watch Simon. 4 goals by St. Louis since. What a play there. Pulling it right in a goal. And a nice save by Hofer.
Ran out of real estate.
Here's Edvinsson finding Valeno. Shooting and a stop there by Hofer with the blocker.
Yeah, not only Sherrod, but Edvinsson made a nice play earlier in the shift to break up a potential breakaways.
Carried ahead by Natchez. Off to Jarvis. Back for Natchez. Tried to get a backhand bit off. Edvinsson was there defensively. Bodies Natchez in the corner.
Back in for Toronto. Drops it to Riley. Simmons trying to make himself available in a... Nice check there as Edvinsson used his long reach. Thought he was ready to go off, but he's going to go to the net. Tavares shot, and the rebound went to the blue paint.
But look at the box out. That rebound was right there on the side. Edvinsson just didn't allow him to get there.
Hugh Suter, he's got some room. Suter with a shot. Turning with it is Simon Edvinsson.
Oh!
And it just stays out. Back the other way now for Gallagher. His shot gets blocked. Edvinsson in front of that. Back to the line for Weidman. Waits. Watched by Simon Edvinsson. A lift to the stick. Edvinsson waits for help. He's got it in Valeno. Valeno in the corner. Back for Edvinsson. Turning with it. You can see his confidence. Valeno in front for Perron. Looking for a
third goal.
Simon Edvinsson will turn. Boy, does he look confident.
He sure does. He doesn't look fearful of the situation at all.
Simon Edvinsson. Just over four gone in the second period. Nice move by Edvinsson. And another one. Knocked off stride, kept on going. That long reach tips it in.
71, Dylan Larkin.
Edvinsson kept it in.
And number 23, Lucas Raymond. Time to roll.
Came loose here for Sherrod.
Into the second period. Chase out six in the season on the
chip
power
back
play.
Of the goal. Berggren. In behind for Kopp. Okaharu played it. Edvinsson kept it in. For the goal. They score! Off a saver. Simon Edvinsson. It's 4-4. His second goal. And both have been strange goals that Edvinsson scored, but he'll take them.
They sure have. Couple of bank shots off opposition players. Owen Power, he can't get out of the way. Oh my God.
Plenty of room. Ahead, one touch across the line. Broken up by Edvinsson. Malkin and Edvinsson come together. And Edvinsson just buries Evgeny Malkin. And now an offside whistle at the Detroit line. Let's head down to Leah.